The trip to Logan Elm High School seemed normal until the driver swerved to miss a car. The bus rolled on its side, landing in a soybean.